generators. Don't recording image. Fine. All three. Just sign those two work sessions. Not sure if you guys. Well, that's for our, yeah, that's for our, what's new in municipal law. This is the dues for county association. There's still is in here. This report the values for the utilities. Note that's not the only invoice. You think you're going to come to try and sponsor municipal law. Papers behind. We just going to the schedule. It has both listed, so. Anything, so yes.
And the attorney.
Yes, got it. Well, the attorney who's also the trustee of the trust, yeah. Got a two and wrote a letter that's in the back there. That's very most unusual. Realize
what happened.
He didn't realize that it was. I didn't.
Back.
Yes. Yeah. This was had to do with the Bayland and that successful official document of taking from the town that was that slip of land between number Johnny Harrison's customer from her that near a strip.
I just sent in the
It's brand new. That's way out at the end of the screen. Slides are normally top. At any rate, he said the solar shingles largely made of metal. We cannot value the solar processing part. We can value the same level. Covers the housing framework. They suggested changing the listing from asphalt to metal. To get the fact that it's not. Yes, we send it out. Yes, they're from the Buffalo House. He's getting it. Yep, they do want land. They do land. That's one of the questions we ask about Yes, yeah. In other words, with the house that they sold in order, if they sold them, there'd be someone immediately and then it's fast. 6 or 8 or yes. Yeah. Wait. His house in Delaware. The last meeting
where we actually talked about regular meetings.
Even two sales. Oh, this is a new camp, the Springbrook camp. That's the new list in your state.
No, new list.
No, but Gardner's Ferry House is on the right now, only the thing we have on the market is the Springbrook camp, and there's lots of interest in that. Yes, there are two sales there that have happened. That eventually is there. Try and look at them as they some big 6 months.
They'd already seen.
Any? I just want to have a list of things. Summer sales tend to take time. Seems like they line up and take the same.
Right.
This is one of those. Yeah, just kind of looking. Oh, what's going on with this? Yes, I certainly think most of them are not the same ones. Changing the heating system. Yes. seems to be pretty busy. They could be a little funny. It sounds like a one story. Separate. I mean, it's not physically, but culturally. Yes. Shared driveway is going to come up like
approval or voting or anything being
done. I like that you see this.
They did. We have to call them. Oh, all they do is put them up there into the layer of tobacco. What is it? So I got six.
Working on ceilings is so hard. My son was doing it for a while.
Probably that wasn't a company. Be walking in my room. Like, too old.
Goodness.
Okay. Super for George.
Yeah. Makes it easy. You don't get the sun. I just want to make it. I move that we vote on we grant these four motor vehicle size abatements. Let's let go because he's not going to be signing the summary. Depends on whether I want to try and make my signature.
No. Oh, yes.
I'll begin to check. Send it across the street, and it gets added to the next warrant, whatever that is. It's every 2 weeks they do the word. Oh, okay, so it'll be processed. The select board is meeting.
Yeah, but
right.
Basically.
Oh, yeah. It is not. Okay.
That's no, that's neither one. I don't believe either one of you. They're alphabetical if you want to do a quick skip through, but I don't believe that. Oh, that's not.
I have to get back in the room. It's better to try and do 25 or 30 to start. Or with this another.
One thing I've already
thought. Yes. Somewhere she said to send the application back because it's Stanford. No, because papers. You can do that, yes. There are 30 of them there.
Well, that's because he's been listening to me complain about this person here's didn't there. Complete this and I gotta send back this. I gotta go to the person.
They will be listed. The edit. Renew these 30 applicants in chapter and woman. Do the rounds to
table. We've got pretty much all.
110, 10, and 10. Round. Sorry. He was the first study class again. Try and do it every year. To make sure that people are living up to the agreements. Oh! Sam Dushevsky's. Well, that's okay. That's fine, because we still have the second page.
Oh, yeah, well, he did that himself. He printed on scrap paper.
That's okay. We got the whole thing regardless.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yep. It's funny, though. Yes, different owners and different lots. Same family. Good luck. Yes. It's not enough land on its own to qualify for chapter in Conway, but it abuts a different land that he needs to see. Probably the only thing. If one of the bigger houses in town that was new one, pick out this season.
The rule suggested all that signature chance.
You just have to have a motion for approved.
Stamping it yourself. So you
I did.
It lived boilers and nice. Yep.
That's great. Well,
yeah, no, my signature just your favorite. Definitely have some haven't bought signatures. Some bird. Technically, the forestry plan is only obliged by law for approvals every 10 years. We've always very much appreciated it when people remember or something in the meantime. Send it out every year. Helps if they live somewhere with the might be community. On there. Long are you? It. Why is the markets come and go? Here's going to go when I start to or something. Said you're going to basis. Purpose of the program as far as management and benefit of the right. What time is we concerned? Yes, sir. Make a good effort. Yeah. So our recourse then is to send a letter to the ACR, Allison, right through our state. She would then go check out the situation and then. Between and
we do not have first. Oh,
yes. That one too, I'm sorry. Yeah. Each. Individual.
You sold out everything. That's
all right. We have the number of acres in its category. You
right.
That's true.
You don't do So is this for two different programs, but one form, but two different acknowledgments? An acknowledgement should be an acknowledgement for A and B.
And then where do we file them? Application, which set up folders.
Your
brains and the proof also.
Make a photocopy. No. You shouldn't, it's because okay. it will cost double the postage for me to have to mail two sets of forms. And then I'll increase the postage from the forms to do.
Just so the new guy understands.
Yeah, that's him. But
some folks. And we have.
We recognize that, for example, if you have 30 acres, 10 acres, your 12 may be an open hayfield. It's all in the same parcel with the house lot and with the remaining 25 acres of woodland.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Just be one or the other, yes. Yes.
The past Lee has been trained and filled out a paperwork form. I send them the form every year. They sign it and send it back blank, but they cost to complete the form. In fact, we have one person who insists it's completed before we mail it the first time.
Oh, yes.
So,
we
avoid that. And they do get the owner acknowledgement.
So you might have
one application. Well, I don't send them back to
you. They stay here.
The acknowledgements.
But you said you photocopied.
Just the cover sheet. I just photocopy the application itself. I don't send them a copy of the acknowledgement because that's their rights and obligations. Yeah. But if they have multiple things, these are all worded to stick it.
We'll make it better for you.
Oh,
if I'm
like still there. Make it better.
Right. Very values were sent in yesterday. Are being reviewed very actively. So she and I are communicating and I'm answering her questions. Apparently she'll be approving. Yeah, she does all the vetting of the preliminary values so that when she sends it to Boston, they're ready to be approved. Or she has all the answers like she has questions. Preliminary approval values. Speed up your approval. And after that approval, then we immediately set up our meeting on Tuesday of next week. We would have to hear from Thursday or by Friday. Right, Laurie? We were to do a joint meeting on Tuesday.
Okay, no. Mm-hmm. Why is there a meeting? Why is it on the clock?
That's, I don't know. That's what they told me. That's what they already told me. It's an email. But I said, you know, put us in as a joint meeting on the
11th. Yeah, because we're all
But she said, no, a meeting on the.
Oh, because somebody somebody won't go to one meeting.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever. I have no idea. But in order for us to post a joint meeting, to be on the
12th, it depends on whether or not they're considering the holiday.
Not a federal
holiday. Obviously, the town's considering it's a holiday if it's postponing the meeting.
It could just matter.
Yeah, but it, we have to make sure if the town is considering it, they plan from offices, then we have to know.
No, we live at that.
By 4 o'clock tomorrow.
One of that tomorrow. So it's probably. But what happens is.
Well, they have to go to Boston
before we do that, right? Yes. Yes. No way that's going to come back.
Yeah.
Keeping an eye on it.
You do, but you can always call an additional.
Oh, yes. As soon as that's done, the town is executed. It's decided to submit the side of the deck. As soon as that's done, it's in the back end of the day. So that's the valley is all in Bryce Jefferson. Excuse me. Yes. Yes.
Simple.
useful to them.
Any of these things in the room.
That would be looked at. Yesterday you said it should be looked at.
Yes.
You may change.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Yes.
Got it.
We had dimensions from the area of the presentation, you know, held between the house and the
you can't show
them going to the first thing you do.
I just thought it would be accurate.
No, you're right. Which is fabulous.
Yes.
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah. Any changes? Out of chapter questions.
Okay, thank you. That's where I did that. I don't know what that is. What she was doing last year, spreading it for example. Probably not. I mean, went in the mail Tuesday, I want to say. The end of the day Tuesday. Yeah.
I didn't get out of the box.
Right.
See some more ritual around here.
That's probably.
Which is the place we all live now.
I'm gonna.
It's 30.